Corn area city. Overwrite that save. Alright, what's going on here? What mission is this?
This is Beltino. We did it, team. We found the location of the home world.
Great news, Beltino. Forward the information to us, and we'll start the invasion.
Wait, you can't go yet.
Listen, Dad, we're going and you can't stop us.
Yes, I know that, Slippy. But if you go as is, you'll just get killed. Take the self-destruct program.
What? Self-destruct program?
I have discovered that the aporoids are vulnerable to apoptosis.
Apoptosis, huh? You mean they contain cells that are created for the purpose of self-destruction?
Right, and I'm making a program to set off a chain reaction in those cells. If you fire the program into the queen, all aporoids will self-destruct.
That's incredible. We can take them out with one blow.
A huge aporoid force has walked in. They are targeting the gate.
They aren't going to make our trip to their homeworld easy.
If you can't get to their homeworld, the program is useless. You must protect the gate until the program is complete.
Understood. We won't let the gate fall.
Alright. I don't really like this mission. This mission kind of sucks. It's like the mission I die most at. Oh, no, not this one. Wait, is it this one? No. If this is just space, then no. Okay, no, this isn't it. I think it's the mission after this, when you actually go to the Applewood homeworld. That mission sucked. This mission is kind of easy. Oh, dickhead.
It's up to you, guys.
Got it.
Okay, so what this is like pretty much an open, Arwen mission. Look at that faggot. Why he looks so gay? I always gotta do something about the guys behind you. Ho. Blown away. Alright, oh god. You can shoot the, you have like friendlies in this mission, so be careful. Oh my god, you're right, Falco. One thing after another. One hole after another. Yeah, Fox, fuck. Are you okay, Kisu? Shut up. We got a mission to do, homeboy. So the start of this mission, you just gotta kill shit. Why are you so ugly? So that dog. I'm getting blown away. Mission's actually pretty fun. I can tell. Do a barrel roll. Oh, that's not a barrel roll. What did I miss? Come here, you fuck. Come here, you fuck. I want this.
Warning, warning, warp signature detected.
What's that?
Giant aporoid approaching.
Oh, spit.
A missile? Did y'all hear that? Bring down that missile!
So this reminds me of Sector Z. Oh god.
Don't waste a single shot. Something that gigantic will take out more than just the gate.
Ah, this mission reminds me of Sector Z. Like, it's exactly the same.
We've got to shoot down that missile.
Well, that's a long thing.
New missiles detected. They are approaching the gate.
I'm about to die. Can you boy get some health? Give me some health, I'll do it. I need help. Not bombs. I'm gonna shoot you, Falcon. Now your girl's like halfway across the world. Oh, I shot the freaking allies. Yo, that the homies? Lizard boy. Man, y'all suck. I can do all this by myself. Dude, I took out all their targets. Come to God. That thing looks like a penis. This green shit?
Fox, looks like you've got more company.
Shit. Okay. Thank God I got some health. I already found it. It's the penis. Yeah, Dad, what you doing? Alright. Let's get on to that next one. I just love how I took out all the missiles that Star Wolf was supposed to take down. Bitch, I know. Who the fuck is that? Tell that dude to shut up. No reason. I spoke too soon. Holy shit.
Missile is composite of multiple parts. Take it down! Don't let even one part get through. Fox, leave the enemies around the gate to us. You've got to shoot down that missile.
What do you think I'm trying to do? Chill out. So I think there's like extra laser thing, which would have been nice to get, but whatever. Do your best, team. You have one job, Biltino. Can you do that? Get some of that dough. Oh shit. How am I supposed to shoot? Alright, he's dead. That was easy. That mission ended way too soon. Some of that bombs. Some of that dope.
Missile destruction confirmed.
Well done. We've just finished the self-destruct program too. Way to go, Dad.
Now all we have to do is gift wrap it for the Asteroid Queen.
I hope she's sexy.
It's time to head to her homeworld, huh?
I'm gonna make love to her. Are you kidding me? What the hell? I took out all like the freaking missiles and I still didn't make enough of the star thing or whatever. Game.